Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Dev here. It's about 10 o'clock in the morning right now. I'm going to go meet Logan. We're going to fill up with some gas, and then we're going to go straight to fishing. We're running a little late, which that's okay. We kind of planned it. We've noticed that the bite in the morning's not been as prominent lately. So we've just decided to do, you know, the midday bite and the evening bite. So we're probably going to be fishing to about dark today. So just stick with us and just stay tuned. Hopefully we'll catch you guys some good fish today. It should be a good day, hopefully. It's looking like it. It's beautiful out. We got fall time in Kentucky. The weather's beautiful. The trees are changing. It's just a great time to be out. Get ready to hand this off to Logan here. Feel his tongue. I'll check his tongue out. I don't know if it's a patch or not.
I don't know.
I don't either. I was thinking we're going to get a double release on him.
There they go.
There they go. Big? It's pretty big, yeah. Yeah, it's a giant. It is a giant, that is for sure.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god.
Yep. There's another butter ball.
Slabbers. I got you, bud. I got you on video setting the hook. This thing's huge. I'm gonna have to get off here and mate this thing probably. You bank him, Logan, and I'll be right there to scoop him up. He's fat, bro. That's a butter ball. That's a butter ball. You're good. Get your bait. Step forward whenever you get a chance. Okay, come to me. Come to me. Come to me. Your bait. There you go. I got you. Hold that up here, baby. Hold that up here. Show them. Look at that. Look at that thing, baby. Look at that. Right after Logan's 4-2, 315.
Oh my gosh. Look at this. Look at that. Show yours up, Logan.
Hold on.
Oh my gosh. Look at them things, boys. Look at them.
Oh, shit.